The work is called Quaver. It's a sound sculpture that mimics the minute vibrations and movements in the rainforest.
The artwork represents a simulation between the environment and artificial elements that we can place within that environment, working with the materials and the sonic vibrations that we've placed into those materials to try and create an interplay between what's happening here in the rainforest and what's actually in the artwork.